One and Gary present Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds on Tuesday, February 14th at 0 p.m. with opening act Wolfgang Press. Nick Cave, direct from the United Kingdom with the Bad Seeds at 0 p.m. Tuesday, February 14th. Tickets are $15 and available at all Bass outlets, the Record Peddler, and at RPM. Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds at RPM, Tuesday, February 14th, presented by The Gary and 88.1 CKLN. CKLN 88.1 and The Gary present Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds on Tuesday, February 14th at RPM with opening act Wolfgang Press. Nick Cave, direct from the United Kingdom with the Bad Seeds at RPM, Tuesday, February 14th. Tickets are $15 and available at all Bass outlets, the Record Peddler, and at RPM. Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds at RPM, Tuesday, February 14th, presented by The Garys and 88.1 CKLN.
Yeah, we get the idea. Yeah, so important, it has to be said four times. That promises to be one of the shows of the week. No, probably even better than that. An amazing live band, Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds. They're better now than they were when they were here last time. They're more, what would you say, loud? They play better nowadays, let's say that. Tickets are already on sale, as you heard, and they're available all over the place. And RPM, February 14th, Valentine's Day. Take your honey to the show put on by the devil himself. We're going to listen to some Roxy music from their first album. This is called
Roxy. When you're working in the darkness, get your fellow man, and you find your call to come for. When scrubbing, but the trouble is above the beer. Set me up for the rest of my life.
While we're doing this.
Yeah.
The following song is entitled Your Funeral, My Trial. That stars did smile.
are the Mercy Seats. sorrow. They are heavy, it is true. And these locks cannot be broken. No, not when worth has a key. Jailer, you wear a ball and chain you cannot see. You can lay your burden on me. You can lay.
Before the sorry. Please, one at a time, one at a time. Gotta go. Well, later, later. This one's about a man. Jack Shelley.
And the hole that burned upon him did shine open at night.
This song's about a girl. Quite a young one. Sad ones. Down the road I look and there runs Mary. A hair of gold and lips like cherry. We go down to the river where the willow weeps. Take a naked road for a lover's seat that rose out of the bitter soil. But down to the ground by creeping ivy coils, we'll be right back.
okay? Moving right along. Thank you. Oh, this is a John Lee Hooker song. I want to tell you about a girl. He loves me. Jesus. Me.
I'm just the devil.
Can we have the lights on a little bit over here, please? Thank you.
thank you very much.
It's Valentine's Day today.
Thank you very much. And, well, I love you. I love you. Each and every one of you holds a very, very special place in my heart. Which kind of reminds me of the time. Now I want to listen to this. I was in my car. I was traveling down a long road. Away behind me, road. And the rain was falling down, and the windscreen wipers were going back and forth. And ladies and gentlemen, I had tears in my eyes. Tears in my eyes. I thought of someone I left way back down that road, and these words came into my mind. By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll read that note I left hanging on the door. And she'll she reads the part that says I'm leaving. Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I get to Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably take off time just to give me a call.
That I that was our Valentine's Day song. A little sad, perhaps, but... Well, would you prefer to hear Train Long Suffering, as this gentleman over here would like to hear? Or Sugar, 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 as nobody over there would to hear?
Sugars!
Play a little gospel now. Signing books. But later... come backstage. You'll be refused entry, but try anyway. Sugar. Yeah? Preacher.
Sugar, man. We're having some incredible sound problems up here. Well, thank you very much.
Yes, it's